Something that I've been doing for a while now. It's something really dear to me, to my heart, and to my family. So whenever we're in Ghana, we always make arrangements, make plans, get information from them, the things they need, and then we provide for them. It's just incredible, you know. It's something that my heart really loves. So whenever I do this, my heart rejoices, and my brother always, you know, comes from Italy to support. So I'm just thankful for the family that I have, for the friends that I have that are always in support of whatever that I'm doing for the community. We're just doing our best, helping the community as much as we can. So we're just creating awareness for people that there are places in Ghana that really need help. So, you know, the little that we can do, we will always do it, and just, you know, encourage others to also do so. But it comes from the heart.
I feel like very emotional and happy and proud about this foundation, because with this foundation we can help people that need help, need food, need smiles, need everything. This one is the third time that I came in Ghana. With Jonathan, we do always the charity, and I hope my company can help every year or every time he needs to buy some stuff for the people that need it.